Last year, we embarked on a journey of faith and hope for Africa. 1 year on, we seek to move beyond the challenges of last year. We have heard the loud messages from Africa. We see beyond the accomplishments of the past. We have started on our journey, but we have a long way to go.
Where's the help? That's what we need.
We believe that everyone in Africa is entitled to a decent way of life. Many have said that Africa is the hopeless continent, but recent events have proved them wrong.
It is we that can make the change.
There's an emerging middle class and higher standard of living than ever before. The new generation of Africans are becoming more educated and more empowered.
Support us and we'll make a big difference.
Let's bring together the power of global networks to support African solutions to African challenges. Join us in creating the solutions. Tomorrow, the sun will rise again and new challenges will come. We will continue to push forward.
Tonight you expect lots of music,
okay.
Lots of talking, but not too much because we want people to be entertained, good food,
okay.
And music again, and auction.
President Obansanjo is our statesman.
So we're coming here for many reasons and certainly delighted to be here.
I think it's a great foundation and there are lots of things to support and many good causes.
I am here to support, definitely, as best as I can.
I'm working with the President, President Obasanjo, to give solar energy to sub-Saharan Africa.
Generally, I'm very interested in the Girl Child Initiative because I've done a lot of that work myself, and my law firm are supporting in various ways in terms of supporting them with the legal documentation they're entering into and other forms of support.
Well, I'm delighted to work with Investec Asset Management, which is a key sponsor of the foundation, and so it's a great pleasure to be here this evening.
I met President Obasanjo a couple of years ago with Anne Welsh, and we put together some interviews and a documentary program to help promote the charity, which we put online, and I think they've used those videos in the promotion of the presidential library that he's launching.
I'm here to celebrate with the OBJ Foundation their first anniversary and here to applaud them for some of the good work that they've been doing across the continent.
My vision is that the next generation of leaders in Africa will be able to do much better than the past generation because of the ability of the youth who will be the successor generation of leaders will make Africa get to the promised land. That's my vision. Oh, I'm a liar.
Shindona mani sina we Wonge puwa wa madaika Desa Zasumbu wa roho yangu
Celebrate with our boss, President Olusegun Obasanjo. I was here last year when this foundation was inaugurated. And I'm here 1 year after to support and take a review of what has happened in the country.
That can never be seen, but it is.